Let's do some main storyline first. That sound Gucci? That sound good? Okay, we're gonna be doing some main story. Oh, hey! We are...
Man your oars!
Going to, wait, huh?
Need to row our way out.
Who will share a tale?
Okay.
Eivor! What's that, Sjaldik?
Sail!
Success!
The wind!
A good nickname must carry a good stick. My nickname is Bjorn Blood. And I too carry a story. To God is my name. My nickname has nothing to do with battles, nor my love of beef. It is due to fish. Years before I became a berserker, my greedy brother and I fished a mighty salmon on the Orkla River. The Jarl, that place, had offered a silver horn to the fisher who caught the heaviest fish. I'd had little luck.
Yeah, there's something there.
Look! One of the rich temples!
Nothing there. Okay. We're gonna avoid those.
I'd had little luck. Until suddenly, a fish as large as a pike leaped into my net.
Use the oars! No shame!
Like a savage. I hauled the fish aboard, but once on deck it
slipped.
I dove, held it down. But again, it wriggled loose. I dove forward, but my greedy brother tackled me, so his son could spear the fish and claim the reward. While my brother pinned the bonds, I crawled forward and bit the fish, slamming it on the deck until it died. The prize is mine. That is how I earned my name, Blood. Yet to my other, I was called Sweet. As I saw you.
I like this story.
We all remember when Eivor gave orders to attack Kjolfi's clan.
I hate Dag. Dag, shut up.
Our chance at victory was slim. It was a fool's errand. But Eivor demanded we strike, and I am not one to disobey my superior.
Uh-huh.
Such is the mark of an honorable man. You all know what followed. We set upon
Yeah, shut up, Dag.
Yeah, go ahead, John.
Yeah, shut up,
go ahead, John.
Bitch.
John!
How dare you?
John!
Shut up!
Overwhelmed. You lot were captured and fit to be butchered. And
shut up, Dag!
Oh, my gosh.
Carried off to be sold into slavery. A fate worse than a fine death.
Oh, my gosh.
But there is one fact you do not know. In the initial fight, I came upon Kjotve, cowering in an empty house. He did not see me, and I came within 2 arms' lengths of him. I could have slain him! A fast stroke of my axe,
Rachy
ending
Girl?
Our troubles.
Holy crap! But can we get a shout out for Rachy Girl Loves You, please? Can we get a shout out for her? She's a good friendo of the Shroom Shram. She's amazing. She's awesome. She also got us Divinity Original Sin 2 for us to play next week, and I am super excited to play it with her. We just need to sit down and start modding. So, Rachy Girl, how are you? How might you be for a set? I should.
When I
we win!
jealous. Ow. That's it.
Take you.
Dairy Queen Blizzard's so pretty good. I haven't had Dairy Queen in so long. What is a Dairy Queen? Hey! Oh wait, there was a key there. I'll get the key later. I want the supplies. Give me the supplies. Okay, so as a hard of hearing person, I really like the direction of the ambient subtitles.
But God, you're good.
Is that a mod? No, that's part of the base game.
Hey, can't do this alone.
That's the base game. Ow! Okay, listen here.
Give me a hand with this.
Shut them off or turn them on, because I personally don't like it all that much, but I can see how people would like it, and I've had a lot of people say, oh, that's really cool that they have it. So okay, well, is that
an opal?
Give me this. Give me this. Give me this. More supplies? Really? That's a lot of supplies in a single area. There's a thing here. I kind of want to see what it is. There's a quest there. Telling where sounds are coming from, which reason I'm so bad at shooters. Well, it's one of them. I am terrible at shooters as well. That's I mean, I suppose that can help. And I suppose it has helped me out a little bit, figure out where everything is.
I'm dead. I am so dead. Heaven won't let me in. I'm stuck being dead.
Speak.
What are you?
I died a terrible death, killed by wolves or something. Nobody read the last rites. I'm stuck in purgatory. Have a heart, Wayfarer. Give a little something to help free me.
Give something?
A little offering to help a fellow out on my journey to the land of the dead.
You're stuck in this realm. I'm very sorry for you, dead man.
It is an embarrassing situation. Just leave your offering on the ground, please.
My soul won't rest until you open your purse and put some fucking silver on the ground. I don't have all day, Wayfarer. You should know, the dead do not have an abundance of... Wayfarer, where are you going? Get back here!
I think he's a ventriloquist. I think there's a way in from the other side. And I can get in by pulling this. And no, I haven't done this before.
Voice of the dead, you appear much lively. This belongs to the living.
That's mine!
I swindled hard for that! Give it here!
Groin.
Now you're truly dead.
Yeah, figured. It was... I was like, there's a key there.
Need to cloak myself here.
Grab that. And board the ship. Hey! Let's get out of here. We've already I think he's a ventriloquist. I think he was a liar and a fraud. And now there's another thing over here. Oh yeah, Reichi, you haven't played Valhalla, have you? What are your thoughts on what you see?
Save it for later.
Down we go. With him, right? That's kind of my thoughts. Wait, where's my boat? Oh, there's my boat. It looks very good. I'm trying to actually finish some of the 728 games before I buy myself a new game. That's fair. That's fair. Good luck with that, though. You have the most games I have ever seen. I really wish I could play those. But those are copyright.
Cup of me, that's a feast. Valka because she heals? The chosen dynasty of Styrbjörnssons? Or Bragi?
We'll pick up from there.
What are you reading currently, that Torah? There's another quest.
It feels like he can hit it higher than the sun, right through the sun and into God's hands.
Okay.
Oh, you are lucky to be here, warrior. You'll see a sight rarely seen by any mortals.
Have I walked into another realm?
Ota hits rocks as far as the eye can see.
The name's Otto Sluggison. I usually try to dodge dames like yourself, but you seem friendly.
I saw an angel swallow the last rock you hit. I swear I did, Ota.
Nothing more sweet than the crack of a good, clean rock hit. Like a warrior's axe cutting through a shield wall.
I would like to see this rock hit you speak of.
All right, here's the taste of my fire. Get ready, kids.
His voice acting, though.
I'm impressed, Otis Luggison.
If you want, some try and do the same with their bow. But my best time is hard to beat.
I would not want these kids to lose a hero by besting you.
I like this, Viking. Kids, gather around. Are you sure you want to challenge me?
Lore by Bracken, Black Sun, can't remember the author, and The Fall by Neil Stephenson, and a book work about trauma. Ooh. And a book for work about trauma. And the second one is Hell's Library Trilogy. I have not heard of any of those.
Fine, Oda. I will show these children what a true legend is.
Oda, will you sign this stone I kept?
Sure thing, kid. Well, I'll be. You knocked a straw right out of that dummy's belly. Nice one. Well struck, Dane. Nice one. Well struck, Dane. Well, well, twang, twang, twang. You've got some firepower in you.
The Dane's got a fine shot. Two legends here together. Tell the poets.
Thank you, Otis Luggison. This game is joyful. If you add a cup of mead and some popped oats, it could be a fine manner of passing time.
You're right, Eivor of RavenClan. Hey, come on back if you ever want to dance again.
Mm-hmm. Oh, and the second book in the Hell's Library trilogy. I like fantasy and sci-fi. I really like both of those as well. I do think I'm... So, my favorite genre is actually, I like to call hybrid, where it mixes genres together. I like stuff like, sci-fi fantasy or steampunk. I usually prefer along the lines of fantasy elements, but man, do I poison. That's poison damage. Am I running out of stuff to invest in? I take it one of the developers was a baseball fan. Cause that was... Oh god, that voice acting was not good. That voice acting was not good. That voice acting.
Sing us a song. Run up the sail!
Listen, and I will tell you the story of the first berserker. A woodcutter named Grimur, who lived long ago in Finnmark by the sea. Each day, Grimur
do we
went
want to put a shirt on, Eivor?
Drop the mask!
What do we think? Do we want to put a shirt on him?
One day, the Jarl, a weakling, took Grimur's shiny axe for himself.
Raise the mast!
Now Grimur could not
hold on, let's go.
Can't get through. Why can't I get through? I'm here officially, but still grinding in Warframe. How's the Warframe grind going? Never put it. Hextual. By the way, can we get a shout out for Hextual Ceiling, please? That would be awesome if we can get him out. He's becoming a really, really cool friend. Really, really awesome. Always brings a joy on my face whenever he's around in the chat. So, if you guys can, would please give him a follow, that would be awesome. How's Warframe? How is Warframe treating you? I am not. You shut it. You so new. Doggo?
Doggo!
Come here. Warframe is good, just leveling weapons and. I poked my head in Warframe earlier today, mostly to make my make sure my Twitch was linked right.
In you, is there?
You might be surprised. What do you want?
I'd like to do with words what decorum deprives my fists.
What?
I want to have a flighting match.
I'm ready to duel.
Big bet.
My bet. Now speak. Let us see if your skills are a match for your pride.
I am feared by all men, be they northern or Saxon.
And your thick little skull's fit for grinding my axe on.
Stronger than I thought. Oh, you think you can scare me? I'm tougher than you.
Test your might against mine, and we'll see how you do.
How dare you? Let's dispense with these poems and have a real row.
If it's fighting you want, I shall take you on now.
You think you're good with words, eh? How about your fists?
I will have my winnings, please.
Earn them!
Oh.
You're mine!
Okay. Yeah.
Enough! You've proven yourself. I must say I'm impressed. A test for the mind and the body. Take what you've earned.
Thank you. I will.
Ooh, wait, hold on a second. An order to the interesting.
What's the matter here?
Ha! All right then. So there's something around here. Is it inside here? Yeah, it's inside here. It's right here. Lot of exploration. I love it. I love this game.
Stretch your wings, Sunip.
Oh, I'm there. Okay. This is where I was supposed to go. Alright. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Man, the music in this game though. Man, the music. I wanna go here though.
This nothing but a stinking pile of sheep dust.
This isn't your fight, James. Go back to the
come,
sea.
See my wares.
See the shop.
This could help you in your travels.
Some titanium. We'll sell
happy to take
the extras.
This off your hands. This is the current fashion.
Anything good?
You have an eye for craftsmanship. Glad to replenish your stock.
Yeah, let's spend about 200. 200's pretty cheap. We'll spend 100 on leather. And then 100 on iron ore.
You never know. Finish looking around.
Yep.
I have to go. See you soon.
You come over here and say that.
Come on, take a swing at me. A good swing.
Let's see here. Yes, please. Of course I need more. Why wouldn't I need more?
Your sorry king wants peace!
Oh, poor James! So far from home! Who's with your wife now, eh?
I have come from afar to join your crew, Eivor. By Thor, I'll be ready when you need me.
Fine day for a game of dice!
I do miss the rattling of bone.
Fortune favors the bold. Are you brave enough for a game or two?
Let's do this, then.
You are an eager one.
I'm nervous, because every single time I've fought a dice game recently... Okay, what's this one do? Yeah. I remember that being absolutely busted. Let's do heads. Of course I land on tails. That's a lot! That's nothing. Grab one, grab two. That's a lot of nothing. Ow. I hated the dice game until I figured it out. Isn't it just do God favors as much as possible? I really do enjoy the dice game. There are some times that RNG just screws me over. Okay, how much? Okay. Use God favors as much as possible. One, two, three. Oh God, I missed one. No. Oh my gosh, that's broken! that god favor is just dumb.
Interesting.
Sure. Oh wait, I'm not. I should have paid more attention. Ooh. Yeah, I should have paid more attention. Crap. Please don't miss and kill me. Okay.
The end is nigh for you.
Luck is with you this time.
I may have won this time, but next game, it could be anyone's. How about it? Another go?
Another round.
OTKs are very prominent in this dice game. Of course it lands on tails. Why wouldn't it land on tails?
Interesting.
Head. I still feel like being aggressive is the best answer. Ones. Oh my gosh, my rules are being terrible. RNG, why? Never mind, I'm good. That's a kind of dumb. how what it works with. Add to the total of whichever die face is in majority. So that's defense in this case. I don't want defense. Defense. No, I still don't think I want a defense. Okay, cool. I lose. Okay. Yeah, I lose. Yeah. Because there is...
I thought I was good at this.
Don't feel too bad. Want to try again?
Let's go again.
Set the board. We go again.
I don't need defense. So, I'm going to quote somebody. With people who say, oh, you can't, your DPS is zero, so you're dead. I'd quote with them, yeah, you're right. The opponent can't DPS me down if they're dead. Yeah, mitigate doesn't help me win. The problem is I'm not being super aggressive. The problem is she's being more aggressive than I am. So if I be more aggressive than her, then she just dies. Defense just solves the game. I need to be more aggressive. Dealing is more than the damage she's dealing.
Interesting.
Yeah, because I'm playing around at the moment. I was wondering how that other totem worked. And in this case, I think I just keep to doing this. Thank you. and now I just burn out 5 HP. And now I'm in the lead. Because the problem is her god favors are like really slow. So I just need to make sure I'm getting out god favors faster than she is. Which doesn't help if I don't get any good god favors. Next turn's gonna hurt. Yeah, she's gonna put out Scotty's Hunt. So in this scenario, I think I hold. Doing pretty well, how about you? I'm good, I'm trying to figure out this fight. That is a pretty good roll. We're gonna keep that. Have you played Assassin's Creed Valhalla, by the way, P4P?
You blow some death now, stranger.
And so are you. Yep.
Good game.
Oh, you are pretty good. Shall we go again?
Nah.
That is enough Orlok for now.
Yeah, it just comes down to she was dealing more damage than me. So I just needed to deal out more damage than she could dish out. Also, no, I've watched some lore videos in the last time I popped into your stream, though. What did you learn from the lore? Please, no spoilers. Smork strats. It's just basic.
We've had nothing for days.
Nettle and turnips. It's all I could find.
Smells good, that.
There you go, young
There's
man.
There's drinking to be done! Who's
it's
with me?
It's just basic card game stuff. It's better to be proactive than it is to be reactive. If you're being reactive, you're probably just losing. Because you're on the defensive.
Is that a bottomless stomach I see? You win if you can down it faster than me. Let's see the shimmer of your silver, friend.
Let's do 200.
Bin the whole horde, huh? Ready your cup!
I won't say that, but it's really interesting. Okay. Okay, hold on a second. Guys, I'm gonna have to focus.
Rulemonger!
strong for you.
I had to itch. That was the worst time to itch.
You're going to start. Got some on your boots.
I am a whole score ahead. I win! And I am super drunk. Holy crap.
Come raise a cup and lose some silver!
Super drunk. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god.
Come on, boy.
Not half bad, boy. Let's be fierce. Dirty. Strike at my boss.
Ivar, are you training the boy or tormenting him?
One will lead to the other in time.
Eivor, well met. You received my message, and just in time. Our negotiations with the Britons have not yet begun.
I will be at your side when they do. Is there anything I should know first?
The venerable King Rodri is here. I am to deal with him directly.
Rodri is desperate for peace, ever since we captured his sniveling brother, Goriad. Sounds like a man coughing up snot. Goriad ap Mervyn.
Rodri waits at the church nearby.
Who speaks for Shropshire in these talks?
The last Elderman was killed in battle. Bishop Deolav is standing in.
Until we get this wet whelp installed. That is his father's wish.
I find the idea of leading a shire on my own quite... quite terrifying.
It is a grave thing to be Elderman in a time of war, Gelbert.
He will piss his pants first thing, that's for certain.
As future Elderman, you should speak in the talks as well. But with humility. Rodri is a king, and will expect to be treated as one.
Rodri will want us to get down on our knees and sniff the rosy wind blowing from his ass. I know the man.
You've met him.
Met him, fought him. He gave me this nick here. Maybe I can give him one back. Remind him some call me King Killer.
It may be you should stay behind, Ivar. That is not a recipe for a good parley.
I'd like you both to be there. To guide me, to judge my fitness.
Give us your word, then. Your blade stays in its sheath.
Eivor, don't make me laugh. We both know what my word is worth. But sure, I will let you do the talking. Probably.
Excellent. Now, to the church, I think. Our guests await.
The Book of Dragons.
It's not far, just across the village. We've been at war with the Britons for coming on 2 years.
The Britons had the best of it.
Has it
Tell
been
me
two
and my
years?
Berserkers plowed through their ranks and
really?
Chased Rodri's brother into a ditch.
Has it really
That's
been 2 years in the storyline?
It's thanks to Ivar.
I am going to enjoy seeing him squeal, the old oak. Not nearly as much as taking him down, though. That would seal my legacy.
Aqua
Your
Bunny?
Legacy.
Can we get
as
a shout
King
out for Aqua Bunny?
They do not all get away like Borgred did, Wolfkist.
Keep the peace, Ivar.
What has become of your preening brother?
Oh, my brother. He parted. His road is unsure.
You are better off leaving that sauntering pole in your wake.
I disagree. Aqua Bunny is extremely entertaining. I love her. She's so fun. If you guys want to see some really cool, entertaining, kind of chill vibe stream, please go check her out. She's fantastic. You won't regret it. Also, I'm going back a little bit. So this is a big area. This is a very big area. This is a very big area. So we are going to be in this area for probably some time. Also, I heard something. Uh-oh. Uh-huh. I could have grabbed it outright. Okay, get that new tattoo. Hop. Hop. Underground? Underground? I'm sorry, underground?
You think you can guzzle the grog? Prove it!
Underground and piece of gear. I hate the tattoo things. I can never catch them. They are annoying. I'm not gonna lie. The tattoo. Underground. Yes. I am not gonna lie, the tattoo things are incredibly annoying. Also, why did I get an adrenaline bar there? That tells me there's probably going to be combat. So, also guys, do we like Eivor with armor or without armor for this arc? Uh-huh. Guys, check this out. Bombs. Who needs bombs? Gimme. Brigadine cape. That looks really cool. That's a really cool cloak. However, no armor always. Oh my gosh. We've got a whole bunch of thirsties in here. Where there's some more stuff here, right? Yep, right outside the place. Hello? Hello? No armor, always. We already knew. I mean, fair. Okay, it's up there. Okay, we're going up. Lady Dragonflame, how you doing? How you doing? Welcome to the stream chat. Also, Pop, how have you been? It has been a hot minute. You still playing Genshin? Okay, I can't climb up that way. God. I have to jump from there. I have to leap from all the tallest edges. Why can't everything, like, this poor man, let's be honest, this poor man, like, there's a reason he's got abs of steel. No! Gosh dang it. I've been here just lurking a bit. Well, enjoy it. Always lurk. Guys, we love lurkers here. Lurkers are the best. If you can't talk and all you can do is lurk, that really does help out the channel a lot. So if you guys... That helps the channel's growth out more than you guys probably know. So, guys, if you can lurk, that's a big help. Let's see here. Need to raise my bow up some more. What do I need? More titanium to raise my bow? Doggo best friend. Doggo best friend. Oh gosh. Doggo got confused. We're gonna get rid of all of those. I'm sorry. Something there? It's probably inside. And up there.
I feel it.
Yep. Grab that. It's a lot of money. Down we go.
We don't need you.
Grab this. And go to the quest location. Doggo! Precious doggo. Am I whistling? Was I whistling? Oh, Chilbert.
Right. As I was saying, our Bishop Dalarv and King Rodri are ensconced in the church ahead.
These houses of Christ, they are all so hard and cold.
Yet within is warmth. The Christian God unites King Rodri, Bishop Dalarv, and myself. On his ground.
Okay, it's laggy, so I am gonna save and relaunch the game. So we are going to BRB a second and relaunch the game. Because it is pretty laggy, which is usually a sign of it needs a little bit of a break. That said, I'm probably gonna take a break myself while things load up. So if you guys will bear with me, I will be right back. I won't be long. See you soon.